गुड मॉर्निंग 9th क्लास टुडे अवर चैप्टर इज चैप्टर नंबर 2 इज मैटर अराउंड अस व्यू. टोटल 5 सब टॉपिक्स आर देयर इन दिस चैप्टर एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड 2.1 व्हाट इज अ मिक्सचर. टुडे इज द टर्न ऑफ टॉपिक 2.2 व्हाट इज अ सॉल्यूशन. सो दिस इज अवर टुडे इज टॉपिक व्हाट इज अ सॉल्यूशन. Solution. Just here, first is the definition. A solution is a homogeneous mixture of two or more substances. So it is a homogeneous mixture. Homo means same and genus means composition, right? Then two or more mixtures. Suppose two or more substances there in the solution, then one of them is solvent and others are solute, right? Then what is solvent? Suppose if there is mixture of water and sugar. Okay, if you are dissolving sugar in water, then sugar is solute and water is solvent. So here the component which is dissolving, the component which dissolves other component is known as solvent, and the component of solution that is dissolved in the solvent is known as solute. So here solvent, which one is solvent? If the solution is sugar water, then sugar is solute and water is solvent. So this is about solution, and there are some of the examples. Just look here examples. We have total 4 examples. Number first is sugar in water solution. So here solid and liquid. Solid is sugar and the liquid is water. Then tincture iodine. This question is mainly asked in your examination. Tincture iodine means a solution of iodine in alcohol. So this one is combination of solid and liquid, and solute is solid and solvent is alcohol, right? Then number third is aerated drinks like soda water. So this one is gas and liquid. Here solute is carbon dioxide and solvent is water. Then about air, just think, it is gas and gas. One of the component is oxygen, other one is nitrogen, and some more components are also there. Some more components of gases are also there which are not mentioned here. And look here, this combination, this one is attached here, okay, TION, combination, right? So these are the 4 examples of solution. Now here about classification of solution. So classification solution is totally are of 3 types: true solution, suspension and colloidal solution. True solution is also known as solution. So we are here to study the different properties and what are they. Then properties of solution. Properties of solution, total just look here 4. They are homogeneous. Okay, then their particle size is very, very less. It is 10 to the power minus 9. Okay, it is in the power minus 9 meter. Right, 10 to the power minus 9 is also known as nano, right, in diameter, right? Then here the path of light is not visible in the solution because of very small size. And then here the solute particles cannot be separated from mixture by filtration. So here we are doing this experiment, okay, about solution. So solution, here we have a glass of water, right? We are already familiar with this glass, okay, glass of water we have. And then what we are doing, we are putting here salt, right? Salt. After putting salt, let us see what happens, okay? So here salt. Okay, humne pani mein kya kiya hai? Namak mila diya hai. Right? So here, what all you are observing? Just we are waiting for some time. This hole is transparent, right? It is a homogeneous. As such, you are not observing 2 layers. So this hole means uniform composition is there. So homogeneous mixture, okay? Homogeneous mixture. Then particle size is very small. You are not able to see the size of salt particles, right? Because it is already dissolved in this. And when you allow to pass light, okay, we have one light also here. Okay, then you are not able to observe the path of light. Clear? So path of light is also not observed here. Then there number fourth point, cannot, means you cannot separate salt from this water by the process of filtration, right? And as such you are not observing any layer of salt here. Clear? So this is about true solution. So we are removing this one. Next we have properties of suspension. So properties of suspension, we have another glass, right? Another glass here, right? And what we are putting here? We are putting here sand, okay? Here we have sand. So putting here sand. Putting here some more sand. So what you are all observing, suspension is heterogeneous mixture, okay? Just look here, two layers means not uniform composition. Then now particles can be seen, you can able to see the particles of sand. Then path of light is visible, so just we are trying whether it is visible or not. Okay. Okay, so path of light is visible but faint, okay? So there is a less Tyndall effect, right? And suspension is unstable, means earlier the whole solution was muddy, right? But now upper one is little bit clear and lower one, okay, is a settling of, means the sand is now settled. Niche sand settle ho gaya hai aur upar aapka transparent tha. To pehle jab humne mix kiya tha to whole solution aapka opaque appearance ho raha tha. Aur ab alag alag layer mein ban gaya hai. So this is known as unstable. Matlab pehle wo opaque tha, now it is, the upper one is stable, the upper one is transparent and lower one is presence of sand. So this type of solution is known as unstable, and you can filter this sand from water also, this solution, right? Next we have properties of colloid. So properties for learning this, properties of colloid, we have another glass, and what we are mixing here, we are mixing here some milk, right? So after adding milk, let us see what happens here. So milk, now here, this is heterogeneous mixture. This is known as heterogeneous mixture, right? It is too small to see with naked eye. You are not able to see the particle size of milk, right? And the next is the path of light is visible. Okay, so let us see whether the path of light is visible or not. Perform this activity at your home also. I'm not getting, okay, the right light. Okay, so path of light is visible. About they do not settle down. Just here, while observing suspension, there was a layer of sand and upper layer was clear. So now here, as such, milk jaisa pehle tha, now again the same. Okay, so this type of solution is known as stable, and you cannot separate this by filtration, right? Now just have a comparison of all these three glasses. Right, these three glasses, we are folding this, handing this, three glasses. Okay, so here the first one is true solution, then suspension, and the last one is colloidal, right? So I think so this is this concept is now clear to you. Next is about visibility. Is the path visible, right? So in this, what we have, solution of copper sulfate, first one, right? Here the path is not visible, but in case of water and milk, right, a mixture of water and milk, the path of light is visible, right? So this scattering of light is known as Tyndall effect. Then guess what is this? This is also showing Tyndall effect in forest, means the path of light, all these are the path of lights, clear, all these are visible. So this is also known as Tyndall effect, means the scattering of light by colloidal particle is known as Tyndall effect. And these are some common examples of colloids, right? All these are dispersed phase, dispersed medium, And about colloids, colloids are, you can say the two particles of colloids are dispersed phase and dispersed medium. Dispersed phase means solute, right? As in case of milk and water, milk is solute or milk is dispersed phase. Sorry. And here, what is missing here? Dispersed medium. What should be written here? What is wrong here? The upper one is dispersed phase and lower one is dispersed medium. So just do one rectification here. Dispersed medium. The component in which dispersed phase is suspended. That means here water. Water is dispersing medium. Right? So this is all about your today's class. Assignment number 5 is there. Do it and write today's date. Question number 2 from page number 18. Question number 2 from exercise page number 28. And question number 4 of same exercise. Question number 9 also from page number 28. Thank you.